My son Jonathan was diagnosed with AML leukemia at the age of 17. It tore his world apart. He went to school 7 days his senior year and wasn't ever able to return. Didn't get to walk graduation. Been in total quarantine since COVID hit. If anybody comes over, they are only allowed outside. They're not allowed inside my house. That's been our life, even, before COVID. We masked, we quarantined. I mean, he doesn't leave the house without an N95 on. If he walks outside, he's got an N95 on. But it's hard right now because of the vaccinations. We don't know who's vaccinated and who's not, who's safe to be around, who's not. And as far as my house goes, if you're not vaccinated, you can't see him at all. Like, he has, even outside, we can't take a chance. The chemo had basically killed off his immune system completely. If he gets COVID, he has nothing to fight COVID with. He has no antibodies, no nothing to fight this fight.